Oh, Simon builds as the gold medal write-off is getting ready. The Netherlands versus Great Britain.
Well, Roy van den Berg, Harry Lebrandsen, and Jeffrey Hoogeland for the Netherlands. The world champions, Lebrandsen's a world sprint champion. They really are a powerhouse unit for Great Britain. Well, Ryan Owens, Jack Carlin, and Jason Kenny.
Jason Kenny bringing it home extremely fast in the last round, but the Netherlands were slightly quicker. Not much in it. Anything can happen in this ride for the gold medal. So trying to get themselves well balanced.
Well, one thing we know is that Jason Kenny is going to join Sir Bradley Wiggins as the most successful British cyclist. With an eighth medal, is it going to be gold or silver?
Well, the team of the Netherlands are now riding on the Dugast, what they say is the fastest tyre in the world. And they're British on their new bikes.
This is the gold medal race in the men's team sprint. The Netherlands, the world champions, against the Olympic champions, Great Britain. And it is three laps of blistering speed and power.
Yeah, Great Britain in trouble. They have got gaps everywhere. And whistle is blown. Anyway, Netherlands look like they might take this Great Britain faster at this point, but their third man has to do those three laps by himself. Netherlands in front now. Impossible for Great Britain to bring this home. Their third rider's had to push the win from the start. It is going to be a gold medal for the Netherlands.
They're going to bring it home and bring it home through Jeffrey Hoogeland, for the Netherlands will take gold in the men's sprint. Great Britain are well beaten, and it is the world champions who make it Olympic gold as well in a new Olympic record time of 41.369 seconds.
Oh, celebrations in the Netherlands camp. Well-deserved victory. Great Britain didn't seem to get it together right from the start. They had trouble. But it's all about knowing your teammates and knowing their strengths.
The delight for the Netherlands.
Olympic record.
Their first men's sprint gold. Their first men's sprint medal. And for Great Britain, it's their first silver medal since 2000, having taken gold in Beijing, London, and Rio. So, delight for the Dutch. Victory in the men's team sprint. Jeffrey Hoogeland, Harry Lebrandsen, and Roy van den Berg doing the job for the Netherlands. Matthias Buckley in the qualifying rounds. They've been massively impressive.
Very, very impressive. And they have one man to swap out. Unfortunately, he doesn't get to stand on the podium for the gold medal. Only the riders that ride in the actual final get presented the gold medal on the podium. But what a perfect, perfect ride from Netherlands to take that gold medal.
Yeah, they didn't put a foot wrong all the way through. Hoogeland, he will go in the Kieran, the sprint later on, of course, as many of these sprinters will do. Was monstrous in his efforts to bring it home in an Olympic record time. Well, they've had a somewhat roller coaster ride in the cycling disciplines in Tokyo in 2020-2021. But the Dutch have got themselves a glorious gold in the men's team sprint here in Itu.
Oh, big smiles. The fourth rider comes in for congratulations as well.
Well, look at the delight for all the Dutch team. Wonderful. Such a rich pedigree and history in cycling, and a gold medal. So Germany prevail over the Russian Olympic Committee due to the Russian Olympic Committee being disqualified for the false start. And Germany take fifth place, and the Russian Olympic Committee, well, very disappointed. But it's gold to this Dutch quartet, although only three in the final and three on the podium. Matthias Blokhuizen doing his job in the qualifying.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de cyclisme sur piste, vitesse par équipe, hommes.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the cycling track men's team sprint.
So about to get underway, the victory ceremony for the men's team sprint. And, well, it's all changed at Tokyo 2020 in terms of the medalists, because for the first time in four Olympic Games, it's not to be Great Britain on the top.
Veuillez accueillir les médaillés.
Please welcome the medalists.
Medalisto, au mukai kudasai.
So the three nations making their way out there: France, the Netherlands, and Great Britain. High drama and great excitement all the way through the competition, producing Olympic records and hugely promising performances from the new wave of track cyclists. You feel that this Games is heralding the introduction of the next generation of superstars on the track, both in the men's and women's competitions. And that Great Britain's dominance of the track is not way to go still, but certainly is not as firm as it has been leading into the Games, and say in the previous two Games.
Les médailles seront remises par.
The medals will be presented by.
Médaille nos hôtes va.
Madame Sarah Walker.
Silver medalist on the BMX track in London in 2012.
Olympienne,
New Zealander Sarah Walker.
IOC member, New Zealand. Olympian, one silver medal.
IOC, New Zealand, Olympian, 銀メダル1.
IOC member,
accompanied par,
New Zealand, and
続きまして
accompanied by Monsieur David Lapartien, the President of the Cyclist Governing Body, the UCI.
UCI President, France.
国際自転車競技連合会長、フランス。
Médaille de bronze, France.
Bronze medalists, France.
銅メダリスト。
Well, they're a talented young trio. Florian Grimbault, Sebastian Vigier, and Rayan Helal.
Rayan Helal.
Silver medalist Sebastian at the World Championships in 2019. Vigier. All three Olympic debutants, and they're on the podium at the first time of asking. Wonderful for all three. And France, serial medalists in the men's team sprint. Gold medal in 2000, bronze in 2004, silver in 2008 and 12, and bronze again in 2016.
Silver medalists, Great Britain!
銀メダリスト、英国。
Great Britain step up. Well, they've been on the top step for three games in a row.
Jack Carlin.
First
Jason
time for Jack Carlin.
Kenny.
Jason
Ryan
Kenny.
Owens.
Well, another medal for Jason Kenny. And Jason Kenny becomes the first athlete to win eight Olympic medals in track cycling, surpassing Sir Chris Hoy and Sir Bradley Wiggins. And the sixth to win a medal in four different Olympic Games after Jens Fiedler, Chris Hoy, Anna Meers, and Daniel Morillon and Brad Wiggins.
Gold medalists and Olympic champions, Netherlands.
But the day belongs to the Netherlands. Sixth in Rio 5 years ago.
Jeffrey Hoogland.
Jeffrey Hoogland.
Harry Lavraisen.
Harry Lavraisen.
Roy Vandenberg.
Roy Vandenberg are the toast of the Netherlands. Three times world champions. They are now Olympic champions. What a wonderful moment for the Netherlands, dethroning Great Britain and taking the gold medal.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of Netherlands.
皆様、オランダ国歌の演奏です。
A first medal in the men's team sprint for the Netherlands, and it is gold here in Tokyo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
Matthias Bucki will join his teammates in sharing the glory of a truly memorable campaign on the boards here in Tokyo. Gold to the Netherlands, silver to Great Britain after three consecutive gold medals, and France pick up their third bronze medal in five games.
concludes today's session. Thank you for being part of the Tokyo 2020 Olympics. Before you go, have a quick look around and make sure you have all your belongings. Thank you for supporting the 2020 Olympic Games.
これにて本日のセッションは終了となります。東京2020オリンピックへのご参加ありがとうございました。お帰りの前にお忘れ物のないよう今一度ご確認いただき、お気をつけてお帰りください。東京2020オリンピック大会へのご来場、誠にありがとうございました。
The Tokyo 2020 Organizing Committee would like to thank all our volunteers for their time and dedication towards making the Olympic Games Tokyo 2020 such a success. Without your hard work, these amazing games of memories would not be possible.
東京2020組織委員会は、東京2020オリンピックにご参加いただいたボランティアの皆様に感謝申し上げます。皆さんが注いでいただいた時間と思いこそ、大会を成功に導いています。皆さんのご尽力あってこそこうした素晴らしい競技や思い出が可能となりました。ありがとうございます。
Treat you like I could. Stop your searching around.